The views and opinions provided on this show are for informational purposes only and should not be misinterpreted as an offer to buy or sell any securities or to make or consider any investment or course of action. For more information, please go to PassiveInvestorShow.com. Hey, PI listeners, this is John Fortes. I'm making it a point to speak to as many investors as possible. My goal is to position myself to be a blessing to my network through conversation. How could one be a blessing through conversation? The easy answer is by listening. A simple conversation can open many opportunities and doors. I always ask myself this: what do I have to lose by having one more conversation? Going back to high school, I've connected friends and family in my network to one another, even if it didn't benefit me. And I continue those same principles and practices. Why? Because it's the right thing to do. If I can't help you, I probably know someone or something that can probably solve your problem. I'd love for you to become a part of that network. Go to www.johnfortes.com, create your investor profile, and schedule a call. How can I best serve you through conversation? In the words of Clarence the Angel from It's a Wonderful Life, no man is a failure who has friends.
And now, the Passive Investor Show. Here's your host, John Fortes.
Welcome, PI listeners, to the Passive Investor Show. I'm the Passive Investor Consultant, John Fortes, your host of the only ranked podcast for passive investors in multifamily syndications and real estate funds. Our goal and purpose of this show is to be a resource to investors and help them master their passive investments by beating inflation 1% at a time.
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you this special message.
Hey everyone, if you manage your own rental properties, aren't you looking for a more sufficient way to streamline your to-do list and make the leasing process easier? Apartments.com lets you list your units, screen and receive applications, create leases, collect rent, and track maintenance and expenses, all on the number one rental network for free. That's right, for free. Apartments.com isn't just for apartments. 29 million monthly visitors visit the site for all types of listings, like single family homes, duplexes, condos, and townhomes. Renters view these specific listings over 100 million times per month. This valuable exposure and a robust suite of resources are available to you as a landlord for free. And it's all online, so you can access this information anywhere at any time. If you're ready to find the perfect tenant, get started today by listing your units on the number one rental network. Go to apartments.com/John Fortes. That's apartments.com/John Fortes. Why not take advantage of the free tools right at our fingertips? Go to apartments.com/John Fortes. It's free. We're going to dive into how to subscribe to any investment with private equity firms. It's a simple five-step process to subscribe to when that investment opportunity hits your inbox. Before we do so, make sure you are liking, subscribing, sharing, and leaving your reviews on iTunes or wherever they allow you to leave reviews. I'm super grateful. Step one is the investment hits your inbox. So what you're going to do is you're going to review the offering either by logging into the investor portal or the email that instructs you to go to the investor portal. So you're going to review the offering. The second step, select the Learn More option on the Offerings tab under the Investment X. Here's Investment X, Learn More. Pretty simple, right? Third step, select Soft Commit or Invest Now, however it's set up in your investor portal, and input your preferred investment amount. Pretty simple. You're just going to select that button. Yep. Learn More. Go to the Investment tab. Hit the Learn More. Select Soft Commit or Invest Now, put in how much you're going to invest, 100,000, 200,000, however that is, then you're moving on to step four. Step four is essentially a reminder. Now that you've invested or soft committed
or said you're going to contribute this amount, nothing is contractually binding you to that investment just yet. It's just part of a process for investment reservations for each offering. So step four is just to remind yourself you're not binded to that. Because if you go through and review the PPM or review the investment offering and you find something like, oh, this doesn't actually fit my criteria, you're not actually binded to that. But if nothing checks those boxes, you just continue to move forward. So step four is just a reminder. And then step five, an investment can only be made upon your review and completion of the private placement memorandum. So as long as you go through those five processes, the investment is final after the PPM is signed, sealed, and delivered. That is it. That's the five-step process. You review their offering. You select learn more. You soft commit or invest now. You are not binded. Remind yourself, you're not binded. And then the last step is the signing of the private placement memorandum and you know, the review and completion of all of that. And just remember, if there is a step six, it's just another reminder that investment reservations are granted on a first come, first serve basis. So understand that there is a timeline to follow. Be aware of that. But what I tell my investors to do is review their investment, call me with any question. And if they're comfortable moving forward, I'll send them the PPM, the private placement memorandum, instruct them to review the PPM and call me with any more questions before moving forward. The reason why is I want them to be comfortable, and I'm happy to answer as many questions for investors to make them comfortable with moving forward. That is the five-step process. That wraps it up. Boom, put a bow on it. Five-step process to subscribe into an investment. For more information, please check out our blogs and articles for all things passive investing in real estate at www.johnfortes.com. Not only do we give you the passive audio experience, we also write blogs, and be sure to check those out too. Last thing, I want to welcome the new listeners to the show. The fee for this show is that you share it with friends and family when you find something interesting. So pay it forward to someone that might find it useful. Don't forget to download your free copy of the investment tracker. It allows you to track up to five investments, compare sponsors, markets, and most importantly, projected versus actual returns. To get your copy, go to www.projectedreturns.com. PI listeners, thank you for listening. As always, we hope this was the best resource for your investment strategy, but also the best use of your time. Remember, if this episode helps you, you can help us by leaving a review on iTunes. I hope you feel compelled enough to share it with someone you think this would resonate with as well. As much as it pains us to leave you, but you know what time it is. Time to go put this into practice. Till the next time we meet, happy investing. PI listeners, I'm grateful for your time and I appreciate you for listening. It would mean the world to me if you went to iTunes and left a rating and written review. Let me know how you feel about the show. It really makes a big difference with getting the podcast out there. Don't forget about our Facebook group, where all of our guests are members of. I'll be there to answer any of your questions or even questions you might have for future guests. Subscribe so you can get the latest episodes and our fan favorite quick hitters. Finally, I want to keep you updated, so head over to johnfortes.com and sign up for the newsletter. If you're interested in partnering with me, sign up on the contact page so you can talk to me directly. I look forward to connecting with you. Happy investing.